The withdrawable circuit breaker is composed of two parts, a fixed part and a mobile part. Withdrawable circuit breakers are useful to ease the maintenance and test of the installation. Indeed, it is easy to remove the circuit breaker from the enclosures without a specific tool. This system is also suitable for positive contact indication. Before operating, discharge these main springs and open the circuit breaker's contacts. Push on, discharge springs, push off, open the contacts. The indicators must show open and spring, discharge. Release the guiding rails out of the chassis. Place the circuit breaker on the rails. Push the circuit breaker inside the chassis, reinsert the guiding rails. Take the racking handle, insert it in the hole and turn it clockwise to insert the circuit breaker. Acknowledge the disconnected position thanks to the position acknowledgement button located on the drawout mechanism. The circuit breaker reached the test position. In test position, the main contacts of the circuit breaker are not connected to the main circuit. Nevertheless, the auxiliary circuit is connected. This allows to test the auxiliaries, motor, auxiliary switch, coil, when the main circuit is open. To put the ACB in connected position, acknowledge to test position and turn the handle clockwise to continue the racking in of the circuit breaker. The circuit breaker reached the connected position. In connected position, the circuit breaker is connected to the main circuit. Auxiliary circuit is close. To rack out the circuit breaker, the ACB is in connected position. Take the racking handle, insert it in the hole and turn it anti-clockwise to rack out the circuit breaker. Acknowledge the connected position thanks to the position acknowledgement button located on the drawout mechanism. The circuit breaker reached the test position. To put the ACB in disconnected position, acknowledge the test position and turn the handle anti-clockwise to continue the racking out of the circuit breaker. The circuit breaker reached the disconnected position. To remove the ACB, release the guiding rails out of the chassis. Put out the circuit breaker on the rails. Handle the circuit breaker with care to move it out of the rails.